This is that.
Okay. Do you want the mattress? Alright guys, so we got Scooby a new mattress. A new bed. So now, cut off all the tags. He destroyed the previous one. He totally ate the last one, so I'm gonna put on the tags. That's why he's not gonna get tempted to eat it again. Alright. Scooby! I'm gonna just move this mattress away. That way you'll get some more. Are you on the other side? Come here. Come here.
So Scooby will make some space for you.
That way you enjoy this corner.
So usually what I do is I close my both the sides of my recliner with these bags so he doesn't go in the back. Otherwise he goes in the dark and sleeps there for a while. So
no, Scooby, no!
You can't inside.
Oh my goodness. Don't you want to see your mattress?
I'm also scared to move this.
Scooby?
It's time to move this ball, Scooby!
I'm sure it's not going to come for about an hour.
Scooby! Come on, Scooby! Your ball!
Oh my goodness.
Why did I do that? Scooby?
A few moments later.
Guys, so finally after 10 minutes of my fight, struggle, I'm gonna block this passage with that. So Scooby, come. Scooby, come here. This is your new mattress. Go sit. Right over. Go. Enjoy.
Do you like it? Do you like the new mattress? Like it? Do you like it?
Do you like it? So soft, huh? So big and soft. I hope you like it. Not the bone, the couch. Enjoy.
Alright guys, that's it for today. Have a good one. See ya.